Shirley Ward's wife Shirley has died age 82 following a short illness, 16 months after the Rolling Stone drummer lost his battle with cancer. In a statement released on Monday, their children announced that Shirley was reunited with her beloved Charlie. May her soul rest in peace.